To install the front I/O assembly, carefully push the front I/O assembly into the server until the front I/O assembly clicks into place. Reconnect the USB cable and the operator information panel cable to the connectors on the system board. Make sure the relevant cables pass through the cable clips.